Whoop. All right, everybody, we're back. How's it going? We are just getting up out of that cool underwater area after we crashed in the elevator. I'm gonna do this thing again. I have no idea what the fuck this is supposed to be, but it does that. I'm gonna use it to jump there, and then I'm gonna jump there, and then now I'm up here. Okay, and that opens a door. All right, I'm gonna have to swing through the door. Is it gonna be crazy like that? We'll see, I guess. Yep. Run, there we go, we did it, yeah. Beautiful. All right, what's out here? All right, what kind of wondrous awesomeness is out here? More water inside of a warehouse. That's my dream come true. Am I gonna have to go down? And yep, I am. And yes, I am, there we go. And there's a ladder going up, another door. And we have two of these, which I'm gonna have to time, I bet. I bet I'm gonna have to time it. Oh, wait. Yeah, that seems like what's up. I need to jump on this one. And then whenever this one's coming down, I gotta jump on it. And then I gotta land. I gotta be able to get over there. So I need, like, maybe really late? Maybe that? Oh, missed it. Cause this ain't gonna go up high enough, is it? Okay, it is. Never mind. Never mind. Oh, okay. Oh, God. Oh, God. All right, so then I need this one to go first and this one to go way later. I need to be on this one, jump up here, wait for that one to go up there, push the button, keep it up there, and then maybe, ooh, Jesus, that hurt, and then maybe start this one up again, didn't let that happen, and then go, and then jump over here, and then start this one up, and then see what this one takes me, should go straight up into air, there we go, yes, we did it. All right, good. All right, can't go that way. Gonna go this way instead, I guess. Water, oh fuck. Oh, please no. Oh, please not one of them. Those are really not cool. Oh, she's after me, they're after me. She's after me, oh Jesus, climb. Oh my God. All right, so I think I just needed to get away from her for a second. I probably have to go right back down into it. Ah, she coming after me. Now I'm assuming it's a girl. It might not be a girl. It may just be a whatever, you know, it may be a nothing. It may be a gender neutral individual, but they got the long hair. They got the long hair and they want to eat me, which is great. I love that bit. That bit's the best part. The fact that they want to eat me is really cool. Diving, ooh, look at this. This is great. Look at this. What's going on here? There's just this here. And then I think I can jump and get a lot. I can go really far down with that dive and I can get in here and then I gotta go up again because I'm so dead. Oh my God. That was very close again. Just the whole time is me avoiding getting killed by that one there. Where am I going now? Oh Jesus. Ah! Made it. So far so good. Let's climb this and push the button maybe. Oh shit, okay. Why is this going over here? Why would I need to go this way? Is this going to crash down? It looks like it's going to hit the end. Oh, okay. Does it go back and forth? Oh, damn it. I need to get onto the platform over there, I guess. Or do I? That's weird. That's really weird. Didn't I come from that platform? I feel like I totally did. Maybe I don't need to grab it right now. Maybe I need to like trick her into, I think maybe I need to trick her, guys. All right, here's what I'm gonna try to do. I'm probably gonna die now. I think I'm gonna die now because she's over here and she's too close to me. There she goes, she's dragging me, yay! Where we going, fun times? All right, so I'm going to swim over there and then I am, actually, maybe not. Maybe that won't work. She's gonna sink all the way down. I'm gonna have to swim all the way up here and then do that and then maybe do this and get her to, okay. I think I've got it. I think I need to bait her over there so that she doesn't come and kill me so that I can have enough time that she's far enough away whenever I jump in the water on the other side of this platform over there to the right. Otherwise she's going to kill me. So what I need to do is something like this. push the button, right? Push the button, and then we will ride it all the way to here-ish, and then I'm just gonna swing off right around there. And then I need to jump down and then jump back on it, I think. So that she can be chilling around in this area. Oh, look at that. She's just strangling me. She just strangling me to death. Pretty cool. Just straight up murdering me. That's legit. Yeah. There it is. Okay, just hanging out right there. Push the button. At some point, I'm gonna have to jump off. Yep, like here. Get her to come over. Oh, I can't get back on it, actually. Huh, what's the point? Huh, then, what the hell the point is? I actually don't know, guys. Huh. There must be some reason that that exists. There must be. There has to be, because if I jump over here and I try to go down here, I'm assuming I'm going to die. I'm gonna try to push this button. I'm dead. And I'm dead. That's what makes me think that I need to do something with the button over there. That I need to do something with the chain, but I can't jump on the chain from really anywhere, which is weird. Which is pretty weird, and I can't really get further than that. That's about as far as I can get. Does the chain distract her? Does she chase after the chain? I mean, I really doubt that. No? No, she don't. She don't chase after shit. Push the button, fuck! It won't even let me get to the button. I think that's gonna shut that door, and I can swim through it as it's shutting. And then she can't catch me after that. Pretty sure that's what's gonna happen. Yeah. Jump on that. Come up here, push the button, yes, and then I'm gonna swing as much as I can, which is not at all. And then what about over here? It's too far away. I'm just dead immediately. I don't even know what to do. Damn it. Maybe I'm just supposed to use that to get to that platform and nothing else, and swim back the opposite direction or something. Let's see, let's push the button and just go all the way over to this platform. Let's not go in the water. And then let's go further left. And maybe there's something over there I need to deactivate or something weird. Yeah. Did she see that? I don't know if she saw that or not. Now I might be far enough away to where she's not going to see me. Nope. I hear her. Yep, there she is. No, there she is. She's after me. She's totally on my tail. And I don't think there's any good reason for me to go back into this room. So I'm really thinking it has to do with this room, you know? I'm really thinking that. That's really what I is thinking. But I don't think I can get off of it and then get back on it from inside of the water, which is mildly problematic. And I also don't think, I think maybe if I swing it enough, and then I jump down, and then I jump up, and then I quickly jump over. But there's just no way. There's just no way to do it, guys. Game over. It's game over, guys. There's no way past. There's no way past this point. It's all over. All right. I really see no other way. I honestly see zero other way that this could be achieved. I mean, maybe I can stop it, but I can only push the button while on top of the damn thing. So, like, can I go up higher? No? And if it... Okay, I mean, like, and I definitely can't jump off, right? I definitely can't do that and then jump back on and shit. No, yeah, see, I can't reach it. I can't reach the dang thing. Maybe... Ooh, maybe I can stay hung on the edge and dip my feetsies in the waters, and then she'll come after me? Let's give that a go. Let me give that a go. Maybe it'll dip my feet in the water towards the end there. Let's try that. There you go. Yes. Good. That might work. That might do it, guys. That might do it. Now she might be far enough away. And then I'm just going to do it again. I'm just going to turn it on again. Jump down and then go back over here. I'm going for it. Straight beelining it for it. Yeah, motherfucker. What's up? Nailed it. Gotta get up quick. Gonna die. Ooh, okay, made it. Good job, guys. We did it, people. Oh my god. That was amazing. Okay. That thing broke it there. Let me just swing. Let me get an extra oomph on my swing here. Ooh-ha-hee-hey-ho. There we go. Oh, fuck. All right, made it. Okay, made it through that. Now we have what looks like a vault of some sort. Cool. There we go. Opening the vault door and water again. There she is. Hello. How's it going? She made it back. That's great. I love it. Can't be staying in the water for too long. Open that. Jump down again. A button. Oh, shit. A button again. I think I need to get up. And out of here. Oh, that was a mistake. Oh, no, get it. No, you goddamn it. Okay, well, whale, I mean, I don't know, guys. I guess we'll go push that button next time, okay? Yeah, it'll be exciting. Get ready, get hyped and shit.